Yeah.
Dude, oh my god, he's a total hottie.
You're right. You should go out with him.
I know, I should. Nothing better than asking to prom.
Oh my god, you're going straight to set 2?
Yeah. Like, he is, like, so, like, hot.
You've only been in the same
words.
You you've only been in the same room once with a guy.
Yeah. And it was, like, awesome.
You don't believe in true love, right?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, me and Ryan, man, that is true love. Okay, but the more important question, even after you ask him to prom, is whether or not you have the best dress.
Dude, I'm gonna be best dressed. I'm gonna be like, oh, I walk in, everybody's like,
everybody just drops down and see the two of us together with our men.
Bye. No. They dropped down and they see me with my men.
Are you kidding?
You're behind me, okay?
Are you killing the leftovers? We are just as pretty as each other.
No, we're not. I'm so much prettier than you.
Right, that's why I got a number 10 guy and you only got a number 3 guys.
Okay, well, is that number 10 guy gonna treat you real nice? Is he gonna sit there and look at other girls? Oh, what's that? What's up?
He's never looked at another girl when he's been with me.
Yeah, when he's with you. And when he's not with you, he's probably on a date with someone else. Someone better.
You realize who you're talking about?
Yeah, that's your man crap you call cute.
Your man flirts with girls every 5 seconds.
So? He's not gonna do that when he goes out with me.
Yeah, he's gonna see your ugly face and be like, ooh, I have to get somebody else, but I don't feel like breaking her heart, because then he's gonna break my neck.
Are you kidding me? The only reason I wanna hang out with me is because I hang out with you. You loser, you're so ugly.
Who are you talking about? Do you even own a mirror?
No, because I broke them all.
Oh, then you muted.
No, I mean muted.
You should get out of my house.
Oh, excuse me, this is my house. You better get those two crooked feet walking out that door.
Fine, come on, little baby. We're leaving.
I can't believe I really did that. I kicked my best friend out of my house, but she's kind of getting on my nerves, and she's trying to steal my man just because hers is really crappy. Like, what's up with that? I'm just gonna sit there and bring her dumb little cat over here? Do you know how hard it is to talk with that thing meowing every 5 seconds? Are you kidding me? Like, no. I really had to kick her out, or I would have gone crazy.
What is her problem? Like, seriously. She throws me and my cat out of her house. That just scares me. I mean, like, I could care less if she's aggravated me, or if she's retarded. Like, her. She's like, what the hell is going on? Honestly, you have serious problem, girl. Ever see her net, I swear, I will do a worst thing imaginable stuff crap. Who is it?
Oh, God, it's you? What do you want?
I want my thing back.
What thing? You're too poor to have anything. Get out of my house! I'll send you right to jail, and guess what? You can't afford to get out.
I want my purse and my blush.
Oh, this blush?
Yeah, that blush.
You want this blush?
Yes, I do.
So, can have your stupid freaking blush.
Are you retarded? That's like the most expensive blush and perfume out there. Why would you waste your perfect perfume on this?
I can afford new stuff, unlike you. You probably took this from a trash can.
Well, I'm gonna get a purse.
No, you're gonna get out of my house before I call the cops.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding. Now get out.
No.
Get out of my house.
Get my purse.
No.
Yeah.
You don't deserve a purse.
I do.
Just steal another one from Goodwill.
Oh, cause you see me there all the time, I bet.
Actually, I'm never around there, but you should see some of the things in your closet. Mm-hmm. I'll take your blush and get out of here.
Fine. You know what? I will.
Good.
Good day.
It wasn't until you got here.
We had a fight 2 seconds ago, idiot.
She thinks she's, like, entitled to just walk into people's houses. Told her to stay out and she walks in anyway. You know, if I had my phone up here with me, I really would have called the cops on her. Like, but you don't just come into someone's house demanding your stuff. Okay, you call first and then say, oh, if I can come over and get my stuff. And I'm telling you right now, she would have called and asked, but I just saw her walking up the steps. I would have threw it at her and hoped she fell.
Are you serious? Like, she turned her phone off. And every time I tried to even call her, the line was like, oh, if this is Julie, then she should just go away and hope that she dies. But if this is anybody else, just call me back later. Bye. And I was like so mad at her. I mean, I couldn't comprehend how mad I was at her. And she still is being rude to my cat. And then she sprays her perfume in my blush. You know, that was like $100.
Get away! God, what do you want?
Get out here!
6 o'clock in the morning, what do you want?
I tell you, school's about to start, and to wave my new friend in your face.
I care if school's starting over. Are you kidding me? Where'd you find her? The junkyard?
No, actually I found her.
That is so me, okay?
Sorry,
you wanna go, girl? You wanna go? You wanna go? That's how you deal with people.
Taylor? 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 Are you okay?
Help! My leg!
Oh! But she's like, that's the junkyard.
She didn't come to the freaking junkyard, you evil woman. Ow, my finger.
Yeah, I think I'll be all right. I just walked off.
Can you walk?
No.
Oh, thanks a lot. You're paying for her medical bill.
What a bet.
Your makeup's
running. I don't care.
Oh, shit, there.
No,
she's not. She's gonna have to push me downstairs. Like, seriously. All that Julie wanted to do was show her to me. Well, yeah. And seriously, but look at my face. I have bandages all over my scars. My bruises here. My leg is broken. I can't even wear a splash. My bandage's away. And bandage's falling off.
Nurse! Whatever.
That was not just hers. I don't know. I can't believe she thinks I'm
her
friend.
So stupid.
What was that?
Alright.
Oh no.
Did you cripple your sister?
Who?
Crippled your sister?
Who's cripple? I don't know a cripple.
This
Taylor.
Wait,
Taylor?
I didn't cripple your sister. I would have pushed her down the steps.
But you hate me. You would do it anyway.
But you were going to your sister and tell your friend that I'm going to push her down the steps.
You would have?
No, I don't know.
You have to get that on me.
How do you know what I was going to do?
Because your friends were out.
Well, not yet. Yeah, we're friends.
You know what? Tell me your part of me. You don't have to provide for your little sister.
Taylor, let's go to the mall.
We made up.
Mom, and go buy some blush. Blush.
Blush.
Thank you. We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on the balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you